Batik, or also known as wax resist dyeing, is a method in which patterns are created through the process of covering wax to block colors from a particular area. The word batik is Javanese in origin. It may either come from the Javanese word amba, which means to write, and titik, which means dot. The word is first recorded in English in the Encyclopedia Britannica of 1880, in which it's spelled B-A-T-T-I-K. It is attested in Indonesian archipelago during Dutch colonial period in various forms. There are several competing theories as to the true origin of batik, but it is likely that the process was invented during similar time in different places across the world. Even within Japanese history, it is not clear when exactly the batik process came into being, although its development certainly predated written records. Fabrics produced using this technique seem to have been historically associated with the royalty or aristocracy in Java. Wax-resist dyeing of fabric is an ancient art form. It already existed in Egypt in the 4th century BC, where it was used to wrap mummies. Linen was soaked in wax and scratched using a stylus. In Asia, the technique was practiced in China during the Tang Dynasty, and in India and Japan during the Nara period. In Africa, it was originally practiced by the Yoruba tribe in Nigeria, and also other tribes in Senegal. However, the art of batik is most highly developed in the island of Java, Indonesia. The popularity of batik in Indonesia has varied. Historically, it was essential for ceremonial costumes, and it was worn as a part of a kebaya dress, commonly worn every day. Batik is traditionally sold in 2.25 meter length, used for kain panjang or sarong. It is worn by wrapping it around the hip or made into a hat known as blangkon. The use of batik was already recorded in the 12th century, and the textile has become a strong source of identity for Indonesian, crossing religious, racial, and cultural boundaries. In Java, by the mid-18th century, a small copper crucible with a handle and narrow applicator spout for applying the wax came into use, producing a much more elaborately patterned cloth. A further Japanese innovation was the wood block wax applicator introduced in the 19th century. It is also believed the motif made the batik famous. There are countless types of batik. There's the Japanese inland and coastal, also Sundanese, Balinese, Sumatran, even Malaysian, Indian, Sri Lankan, and African, only to name a few. After the UNESCO recognition for Indonesian batik on 2 October 2009, the Indonesian administration asked Indonesians to wear batik on Fridays, and wearing batik every Friday has been encouraged in government offices and private companies ever since. How do you like to wear your batik? Let us know in the comments below, and subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified with new videos every week.